At Portland State University, students, employees, and visitors produce 7 whole truckloads of waste every week. All those truckloads end up in one of 3 places: a landfill, a compost facility, or a recycling plant. Where something ends up depends on which disposal bin you or I put it in. Items that we put in a recycling bin will be sent to a materials recovery facility where they will be sorted, bundled, and if they are truly recyclable, sold to manufacturers to make into new products. Recycling creates jobs, preserves precious resources, reduces the need for landfills, and helps prevent pollution both in Oregon and in some of the most vulnerable communities around the world. Recycling has a lot of benefits, but to be the most effective, it needs to be done properly from the very beginning. Throwing things that aren't recyclable into a recycling bin makes the process less efficient, more costly, and sometimes harmful for the workers. Items that cause problems and that can't be recycled at Portland State or in your curbside recycling bin at home include plastic bags, broken glass, plastic bottle caps, and disposable coffee cups. Since these items aren't recyclable, they have to be pulled out by the workers during the sorting process. Some things, like broken glass, can even hurt the workers who are sorting through the recycling by hand. By choosing the correct bin when you throw something away, you're helping the workers, the recycling company, and eventually the people who buy and use the newly made products, you and me. So think twice next time you're throwing something away, because it doesn't really go away.